Dozens of vehicles in Aberdeen and Hoquiam have broken windows just like the one you see on your screen here. Police in both cities have received at least 35 reports of broken windows. Investigators in Hoquiam say a car drove by and shot a BB gun at least one of those cars, shattering the windows. Now police are asking for any surveillance video that could help them identify who's behind this.